We've made it. Seamus is here. I'm here. We've toured Stetson, parked in the Lime Garage, and we're heading down now to Disney Springs in an unofficial, unscheduled trip. All right, we made it in. We're gonna mic Seamus up after lunch. First things first, Morimoto Asia. Here's a little Disney tip. Maybe don't stop in the middle of the walkway every single time. Just because there's some nerdy guy behind you with a camera doesn't mean you should bend over and tie your shoe in the middle of a pathway. Dunlop was making fun of me. He's like,
those guys walk around their cameras and they're not doing
it. Like, yeah, that's gonna be me, dude. What's that? That's a short Gideon's line. All right, so here's the plan. We've gotten in early at Morimoto. First table of the day. Little ice water. Raced in from Stetson University, where my son's checking out college. Now we're gonna spend the rest of the day here at Disney Springs. Go meet up with some WDW radio guys. Oh, thanks.
Either of you prefer a fork as well?
I'm good with the chopsticks for now.
Chopsticks. Just making sure.
Thank you so much. You. We've acquired our Bruce Coast. What?
Bruce Cost.
Bruce Cost. I always thought it was Bruce Coast. Blood orange ginger ale. Spectacular. We're going to walk around Disney, film some stuff for the old U-Tater channel, and then Kay flies in. And while she's flying in, we're going to head over and do the meet of the month with WDW Radio. If you have not checked Lou Mangiello out there, you should. It's where I get all my Disney information until maybe someday I can create my own. So we're going to pound these ribs down, walk around, look at some merch, eat some treats, and just have a generally really big day. All right. Well, I'm not planning on eating while I do this, but these ribs are so incredible. I am gonna let you just share the first bite. Just falling off the bone. Oh.
All right, guys, ribs good as always.
Perfect. Well, that might be the fastest lunch we've ever had. Reservation was 11:45, it's now 11:50. Thank you so much.
I like your style. Just like, yeah, we just want to come out for those ribs.
Oh my God, they're so good.
That was the first thing they let me try during training. And I was like, we're going to start here. Like, it seems like it'd only be downhill, but no.
Well, I mean, all the food here is amazing.
It's all great, but I love the ribs.
And the first time we came, they were real little, and we got that sushi tower. Oh, you know, yeah. It was so exciting, and we were kind of pushing aside because he ordered the ribs. So now it's like every time we're here, we have to come get the ribs.
It was so bad, though, that at the end of that night, I actually, my first stop after I left was street food. I was like, can I get those ribs anytime I walk by? And the answer is yes.
All right. I know it.
It's just a small piece, small order, but if I just feel like a taste, I'll just walk up and order them.
That's right. They're so unbelievable. Awesome. So, everyone loves these ribs. We were just talking, and this is probably my favorite food at Disney. Like, out of everything. Even be over Dole Whip, Q, Gasp, but they're just incredible. And you just heard me telling the waiter the story the first time we were pushing this, and I don't know, it was expensive, like tuna tower away to get to my poor kid's ribs. And so the idea was to share an order and then kind of eat our way around Disney Springs for the day. But that has gone by the wayside. We both had our own plate, got some dead soldiers here, and we're gonna save one for Kay, the beautiful Kay, who flies in a couple hours. So we were just discussing what we're gonna try to do to try to organize some of the video. I think from here, we're gonna go over to World of Disney and peruse some merchandise. And then maybe we'll just kind of tour around till 2 o'clock with what we normally do at Disney Springs. Hit some shops. Seamus wants to see some fragrances. And see what the day brings us. All right, Seamus is mic'd up. Say hey, Seamus. It's like good night, Gracie. All right, so we're gonna walk over to World of Disney. We're gonna look for a fragrance shop. Seamus has gotten into fragrances. Oh, pardon me. And take a look around at the other stores we love here at Disney Springs. It's a beautiful day, 72 degrees. It's getting a little crowded, imagine that, here at Disney. We are ribbed up. We've saved one, which is difficult to do. But yeah, let's go see what it's like here in February, which I don't think we've ever been here in February, have we?
I don't think so.
I feel like a total nerd with this camera. Do I look like a nerd?
Can I carry you?
Okay. Well, that's what I'm going for, so great. First stop. Yeah. Uniqlo. We come here every time. Kids used to be really into anime, now not so much. It's also a good store, like if you forget something. I don't think they have a lot of big sizes, but they have a lot of stuff and it's not super expensive. So they have good Disney souvenirs. They always have interesting designs that you're definitely not going to get anywhere else. I can't make it through there. Seamus cut me off. Not gonna find that anywhere else. It's Ultraman. See what you're looking for? I'll show you the Disney stuff in a minute. Nothing? All right, see, they got a bunch of Mickey stuff. They're unique, something you're not gonna find anywhere else in the park. Different colors. Again, I will say if you're of a larger size, like I've never bought anything. I guess I wear double extra. I guess I'm down to regular extra large, but like I like this. But it's definitely definitely for smaller people, but lots of really cool designs, and I mean that's $24.50. So I mean that's way less than a lot of other little Donald of other Disney places, and something different.
something not everybody has. We did partner with a lot of artists. We bought like a lot of anime clothing here. So they have some really cool and very, very different stuff here. Again, I feel like I've not bought much because I felt like it fits small. But I mean, this is a great classic Mickey shirt, $24.90, right? And they have some different designs that you don't see other places. Marvel stuff, Monsters Inc. Just really cool, really cool different stuff. Stitch Pascal, one bite, all your dreams will come true. I mean, where are you gonna find that shirt? I mean, it's so unique and different. So completely not what you normally find anywhere else in the park. Different colors. I like that guy.
All right. We used to always hit the Lego store, but I don't think I'm willing to wait in line to go in the Lego store. Although it is more magical here than other places. But how about,
yeah, sure,
we go and check out World of Disney.